It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise. Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Everyone in this city wants me dead. I'm gonna develop a complex.
Thank you. Assault in progress. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Nap time. Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Who is there?
Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Sleep it off.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. You mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Lee's a bad friend. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Exactly who I am!
isn't you! Walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? Soon.
give up. He's almost down. This is the wrong way, Martin.
On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital.